class. I am Praveen Mishra. Welcome to KV Rai Academy online class. Today I shall teach you class 4th math exercise 8.10 word problem. It is based on fractions questions. Our questions, first question, if a rope of 7 whole 1 upon 5 is divided into 6 pieces of equal length. Find the length of each piece. Here the piece are divided in 6 equal length. Then any amount will be equally divided. Then we can obtain answer by dividing the amount with the dividing part. Here the length of rope is 7 whole 1 upon 5. It is divided 6 part, and find the length of each piece. In this problem type questions, if we any amount will be equally divided, and find the one unit or one pence, we can solve to divide the number. First we find the length of rope. It is 7 whole 1 upon 5. We make it in improper fraction. To make improper fraction, we multiply 7 by 5, we get 35, and 81, it will be 36 upon 5. Our total length of rope will be 36 upon 5. Number of pins obtained. Number of pins, how many pins we obtained? It is 6 piece. So length of each piece be divided 36 upon 5 meter into 6. After dividing process, we change the sign, divide into multiply. After change the sign, the 6 will be reciprocal, will be 1 upon 6. Then we multiply 36 upon 5 into 1 upon 6. After multiplication, first we minimize the number. Here the number 36 and 6, we find the LCF of both number. 6 will be LCF, so we divided both number 6, we obtain here 6 and 1, and then multiply, divide. 6 1 is 6, 5 1 is 5, means 6 upon 5 will be our answer. Means length of each piece of rope will be 6 upon 5. We make it into mixed fraction. 1 whole 1 upon 5 will be answer, or we write 6 upon 5. Question number second. A shopkeeper has 42 books. 1 upon 6 of the books are in English. How many books are in English? In this type of questions, we have already learned in previous class 3rd. We find 1 upon 6 part of total books. Here our total books number 42, we find answer by dividing 42 into 6 part. After separating, we can solve it to make grouping of 6 books. When we make the group of 6 books, we find 6, divide 6, we find 7. So, but our English books, we can find English books, so we find 1 upon 6 of 42. Means what part we obtain if we find 1 upon 6 of 42? After multiplication, 1 upon 6 of 45, we get, after minimize, 7. First we obtain the LCF of number 6 and 42. After obtaining LCF 6, we minimize the fraction. Here when we minimize 6 1 is 6, 6 7 is 42. After multiplication, 7 1 is 7, means 7 will be our answer. Means in 42 books, our English book will be 7. It is 1/6 part of 42, Italy, so our answer will be 7. Here two questions are the best of best fraction divided questions. In this questions, B obtain our answer after dividing the number. First B in first question, B make it improper fraction. After making improper fraction, B divided it six part, miss one upon six part. After dividing, miss one upon six part of 336/5. B get 6/5. So our answer will be 6/5. Here B get B find 1/6 of 42. After obtain 1/6 of 42, B get 7. So 7 will be our answer.